Now, developing overnight, firefighters in Fayette County rushed to the Connellsville Airport to battle a structure fire. This was as close as our cameras could get to the scene. Now, you can see smoke billowing into the air. Dispatchers tell us a storage facility caught fire just after midnight. There were no injuries.